In his Monday morning Mass, Pope Francis explained that when Mass is celebrated, Catholics take part in the mystery of God. He asked that people don't give in to distractions, not even if it's the Pope himself who is leading the celebration.
Pero forse alcuno, già io devo andare a Messa Santa Marta, perché nella gita turistica di Roma c'è andare a visitare il Papa Santa Marta tutte le mattine, è un posto turistico, no? No. Tutti voi venite qui, noi ci reuniamo qui per entrare nel mistero.
He then added that listening to the gospel means being in God's time and in his space, explaining that when it's God's time, one shouldn't count the minutes.
Quante volte